Here's a quick tip if you're dipping truffles or anything pretzels this Christmas season. If you're working with candy melts or almond bark and they get kind of thick and clumpy, and even when you heat it up, it seems like it won't really thin back out to a beautiful smooth consistency, you need to add about a teaspoon of vegetable or canola oil, stir that in, maybe heat it for 10-15 more seconds, and it will be good as new.